symbol. It's the same as on my medal.
Yeah. That's what I wanted to show you. Do you understand any of this?
No. And what is this?
No idea. There's no button, no lever, nothing. Whoa. What did you do?
Nothing. I just waved my medal and...
Are you telling me that your medal is actually some kind of key?
I have no idea. But in any case, it's open. So are we gonna check out the other side?
Of course. Unless you have a better idea. Okay, then. These buildings are a lot more sinister than the others. Do you think that's the experimental plant my mom mentioned?
Very likely so.
Which blew everything up. It doesn't look so big.
I'm guessing it goes deep, though.
I don't understand. How could such a small drill cause an entire planet to explode?
I guess it acted as a catalyst.
Sorry, I still don't understand.
I'm not sure I understand it either. At best, I have a hypothesis. Whatever that's worth.
Please, tell me.
Okay, so, you know how the planets are set up, kind of?
A big flow core with crust all around it.
That's right. Irena said the plant was sourcing flow directly at the core, and that it was condensing into a solid state to facilitate transport.
So that would be the rust?
No. Actually, I'm thinking of something else. Whatever it was, something went wrong. And instead of condensing normally, the flow degraded into rust. And this degradation would have propagated along the drill path and into the core.
Okay, there's no need to use air quotes every time.
Sorry.
So then?
Well, kind of like water and ice, if you will. The rust occupied more space than flow. When the flow core turned into rust, it expanded against the crust all around it, which ended up cracking. Kind of like leaving a bottle in the freezer for too long.
And the rust leaked out of the cracks?
I guess so. Otherwise, it came out of geysers, volcanoes, whatever.
Okay. That makes sense. Which leads me to my second question. Why do you have the key to this thing around your neck?
If I knew.
What was that you picked up?
I'm trying to figure it out. It looks like rust, but it's a lot heavier and slicker.
Let me see. Hey, it's kind of warm, too.
Weird, huh?
Do you think that's what they were making here? The, ultra contra-
Yes. Possibly. I'd need some time to analyze it in the nest.
Share those. Look, these two are stuck. Are you sure this one is right?
It passes. All set.
Your turn.
On it.
Now shoot.
All set.
Now.
Right for the picking.
Harvest time.
Now what? You?
Yep, there you go.
One to go. Well done. Ha. We're that good. This is giving me a great recipe idea.
No spoilers. This one doesn't look very good.
Let's not judge based on appearances.
We were right.
Looks bad. You like that?
On your mark.
Go, go, go! He must have felt that one. Take cover! This one's ready.
I got this.
Meet my boyfriend.
Well done. One to go.
Are you okay? Nice one. You know what to do.
I'm on.
Done and done. Yes. Thank you.
Don't let yourself fall behind, okay?
Never again.
Do you want to go in front?
No, thank you. I'm too scared to lose sight of you.
Want to go in?
Kay, check this out.
Ugh, the horror. What is that?
It sings too. Once more?
Nope, that should be enough.
Oh, look at its face!
All right, we've seen everything.
Sorry, Kay, but I have to bring this back to the nest.
I'm not sure that's necessary.
Bring it back, or I'll make it sing again.
Okay, whatever.
Sorry, my finger slipped. There's no way you can't feel the difference.
I mean, I think I can feel it.
That's what I said.
Looks like the birds already had a crack at it.
As long as they're leaving some for us. This one looks suspicious. Requesting permission to sample?
Granted.